Nerdcore could rise up. It could get elevated. Nerdcore could rise up. It could get elevated. Nerdcore used to be just a made-up word. MCs shied away from belief, rest assured. They sleep hard, no longer we deliver the hits. I give the kids with the spectacle spectacular fits. I seen one nerd foam at the mouth in his glee. He was me in the mirror rhyming, brushing my teeth. And now the heezy wheeze off, don't babble 300 baud. I get no error while compiling my rhyme. The slipshod rap stylings of the hip kids continue to vex. They get sex, money, power, but the jams are like flecks of sea foam against the great reef of my boredom. I seen them trying to act cool, ignored them, scored some geeked out beats and a mic. Some jugglers I kick it with don't even know I rap. It's alright, cause soon the whole nerd core will congregate. And culmination of the monkey going off caudate. Nerdcore could rise up, it could get elevated. Oh, and wouldn't all of those tough rappers hate it? If the nerdcore rose up and got elevated, we consider the possibleness of this not overstated.
We put a style from the blender and the tape on the spectacles. We can file the assembler. We'd each make a respectable legal spangler.
Your despicable heckling snide remarks make it all the more delectable to mark a Jekyll and Hyde departure from the larger norm or previous status quo.
The clever dicks like us apply the baddest load to limericks, and that is no mere rhetoric.
We don't just wreck shop, we mop the shop floor with rappers who romanticize the third album we've got for each.
And we exceed your reach. We're worldwide web slingers with the confinement of the dirty mind of the girl guys. Dead fingers with his own gunman and maybe Jonathan Edwin Warren from season 6 of DVS.
We're geniuses and we're devious.
We're seen as special. The BBS where we write graphic ASCII files with nasty styles and blinking blocks.
This ain't your father's blinking luck.
The Frontalot owns you.
And Steven Hawking rock swords.
Without even docking, so many gaps of dog all in the soft drawers.
Our style's got the top score spot, yours did not.
Sorry, stick to the shockwave games, looking shots at the top 40.
I made my own doom wads, dick wad, my own sprites, abuse files on stayed home nights.
Nerdcore could rise up, it could get elevated. Oh, and wouldn't all of those tough rappers hate it? If the nerdcore rose up and got elevated, we consider the possibleness of this not overstated.
Nerd, when you say it, you best say it with awe, cause I'm the type of nerd that will bust your jaw. A nerdcore player, I've paid my dues, got lowered suspension and chromed out shoes. Hear ye, in case you ain't heard, 20-05 be the year of the nerd. Nerdcore gonna be crazy large and be the NIC pitch. The nerd's in charge, we bust more rhymes than Theodore Giesel did. Got more game than a 2600 for punk MCs who player hate. We got one word, just a matter of time for your household name. So you best suck up now before fortune and fame put our asses out of reach of your quivering lips as we ride to the top on a nerdcore tip.
Nerdcore could rise up, it could get elevated. Oh, and wouldn't all of those tough rappers hate it? If the nerdcore rose up and got elevated, we consider the possibleness of this not overstated.
And I know that possibleness is not a crumb in a word. Every syllable injected is intended to be the one you heard. An absurd juxtaposition of mission and goal. Front a lot about to roll is diploma. Up tight and smoke it. Nerdcore's about to sit there till you poke it. Wanna prod it? See if it'll kick while the smart kids calculate the hip-hop shit. Got a vast network of subversives and criminals who sit in front the screens all heedless of ridicule. These days the complexion cleared up, but the rhyming remains. And I think the same thought with great regularity, that I'm the best MC that I could bear to be. And I'm scared to be either doper or dorky, or bound for the high road even if it looks forky. Or
Nerdcore could rise up, it could get elevated. Oh, and wouldn't all of those tough rappers hate it? If the nerdcore rose up and got elevated, we consider the possibleness of this not overstated. Nerdcore could rise up, it could get elevated.
Oh, and wouldn't all of those tough rappers hate it?
If the nerdcore rose up and got elevated, we consider the possibleness of this not overstated.